So when I was in Hobart the other weekend, I was flying my drone around a bit, filming a lot with this camera, and people were asking me how they can find this footage. And I mean, all I can really tell them is look up James Coutie on YouTube or give them one of my business cards. Problem is, who knows how to spell this? So I thought, why don't I just have like a specific YouTube business card and make it creative as well? So this is what I'm doing today. I'd seen Devin from Make Anything. Let me just Google that.
What's up, folks? It's Devin here with Make Anything.
Yeah, so I was watching Devin from Make Anything, and he got this cheap laser engraver from Banggood, and it was only $100. And he's tried a few things out, and they look pretty cool. I found it on eBay, only $88, so I thought, I have to get that. So first up, made some business cards, which is just these little pieces of MDF wood. I reckon they turned out all right. Would have liked some like oak veneer or something like that, but it's annoyingly hard to find oak veneer just at a regular hardware store. So these are good enough for now. But then I thought, what else could I cut? The first challenge of this laser cutter is it only has a very small range, so I can go from side to side about that much. And this has to go up and down, but has to be able to fit out the side. So I can get it to the bottom of the side very easily, but if I want to try and laser cut right against the edge, which would be like that, I need something else. So on review, this wallet is not going to work properly. So let's try something simpler and laser engrave my glove. I haven't seen this work yet. Alright, that should be good. Let's try and engrave on that. So there we go. James Coutie engraved on my gloves. So laser engraver, not super strong as you can see. I was hoping to engrave my wallet, but it's a very small area as well. It's awkward to get in there. I might look at engraving some other things in the future, but we'll see. And finally guys, I said I was gonna do a giveaway every month. So, for this month's giveaway, I'm going to give away one of these whips. So, you might have seen it in my Whip It videos. It's a really cool whip. This month's giveaway, I'll put a link down in the description. If you follow that, you can get some entries and maybe win yourself one of these. Good luck. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode of 29. Make sure you click the like if you like this video. Comment if you can have any other suggestions on what I should do. Maybe even what I should laser engrave on. And as always guys, subscribe and I'll see you next time.